great.
Let's talk about sex, baby. Let's talk about you and me. Let's talk about all the good things and the bad things that may be. Let's talk about sex.
I have entered us into a choir competition.
Oh, hello, Arthur.
What are you lot doing here?
We're going to be singing.
Better get some folks who can sing, then.
Have you got a name?
The OAPs?
No. With a Z, though, to make it street. Give me your rock and roll.
A good start.
I'm going to do solo.
On your own?
That's what a solo is, isn't it? Did Granddad tell you he came to hear us singing?
I wouldn't call it singing.
Why don't you join in? Lay some beats.
Well, that is. Bloody crackers, you lot.
If there's anything I can do.
Haven't you done enough, you lot? I've got to go, then.
Oh, yes, you bloody well are.
Marion is sick. She asked me to come.
Enjoy yourself.
No, this, it isn't me.
Let everyone see you. This is called the robot dance. Timothy, I'm so sorry.
No problem. Happens a lot.
Bye, everyone! Bye.
Would you like to sing?
All right.
You're a dark horse, Arthur.
I love you, Arthur Harris. You're my rock.
Even if I fall flat on my arse, I'm gonna do the song.
You must be the judge.
What do I have to do to get us through to the competition? I'm prepared to do anything.
I first met Dean not long after my father died. I was a young writer, trying to take off. If Dean just raced in society, he had just married a 16-year-old chick named Mary Lou.
Where do you find such absolutely wonderful people? I've never seen anyone like them.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
With the coming of Dean Moriarty began the part of my life you could call my life on the road.
You finally got on that old road.
He does not feel responsibility towards others.
But Dean gives everyone a damn good time just being himself.
Gives illusions. Trick.
I never want to see you again.
I don't know what's wrong with me. I do all these dumb things, and I think in all these distorted ways. You know, I'm burning up.
And I shambled after as usual, as I have done my whole life, after the people that interested me. Because the only people that interest me are the mad ones. Ones who are mad to live, mad to talk, desirous of everything at the same time, the ones that never yawn or say a commonplace thing, but burn, burn, burn like Roman candles across the night.
Watching my ex-wife's new life is like turning on a familiar sitcom and realizing they had replaced one of the lead actors with a younger, dumber model.
Down! Down! Heel!
My book's being published.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Your sister is a great writer, and it's because she's courageous in her life.
We both want to go back to your room, have sex, and never see each other again.
She's promiscuous, Dad. That's not the same thing.
I released you. Go on with your life. Go get laid.
I get laid.
Great. You get laid?
I literally have 20 minutes, so it'll have to be quick. Come on, let's go. Did you stretch? Thursday. Be ready.
Yes, sir.
I wouldn't do that if I were you. Bon Jovi over there, he sleeps with a lot of girls. You're practically guaranteed you know, wake up with a rash.
Thanks for the tip.
Cool. You're awesome.
We need to remarry. You're handsome, you're successful, you have a mild amount of celebrity, which is really all a writer can ask for. If I were you, I would be on every dating website.
And that's the picture that you want to have up there?
You look like a serial killer.
That's my favorite shirt.
Don't ever do it. Did you actually pay for that? Can
Can I ask you a serious question? Are you colorblind?
Oh, hubba hubba.
Can I stay at your house tonight?
Okay.
Dude!
I knew you were cynical about love.
You make me feel less cynical.
I have days when I'm not sure I made the right decision.
I think about us, our story, and all of the things that went wrong with us, and I could do it so much better this time.
Everyone's heart. I could hear the human noise we sat there making. Not one of us moving. Not even when the room went dark.
Where are we going?
Just keep going straight. You're getting tired?
Yeah. You shouldn't drink so much. Are we gonna get in trouble for this?
They won't notice a thing. That's how it looks most of the time anyway.
Whoa.
I'm taking you to your dad so he can look after you. Come on, let's have some fun.
You're gonna fix that penguin, bro.
Nope.
Grandpa, this thing doesn't work.
Oh, God.
Nothing.
Oh! Ow! Ah!
I'm hungry.
Follow my lead.
Okay, Grandpa?
Reggie!
They're gonna take that child away from you.
I'm sorry.
You are sorry. You're sorry as hell.
You're very pretty when you're mad.
You're pissing me off.
Thank you for being here today.
What's your stripper stage name?
I look like a stripper.
I'll just call you Cinnamon.
Wanna have some fun?
Yeah.
You're a pretty little girl. You got it?
One of these girls is a grandpa.
Is that weird? We just never seen it, so it's different.
I'm 86 years old.
Don't hurt me. Swing it!